Hello viewers, welcome to W3 Academy. In this tutorial, I'm gonna show you that how can you use your computer as an Android phone. So stay tuned. If you don't have a mobile phone or a tablet and you wanna use WhatsApp and Instagram and any other apps like that on your computer, then this trick is for you. So what you have to do is download this emulator from this link. I will drop this link in a description box. Drightforexinstaller.com. Okay, there are a lot of emulators available on the internet. You can download any of them, but I would recommend you to download this one because this is good for slow internet, slow performance computer. And if you have a high performance computer, then you can download a BlueStack. That is a very good emulator for Windows, but for high performance model. If you don't have a high performance model, then I would not recommend you to download BlueStack. So you can download this from this link, Drightforex for Windows. There are two type of installer, offline installer and online installer. You can download both of them, any of them. If you download an offline installer, that it will download the whole setup at once, and after that you can install it to your computer. And if you download the online installer, it will give you a small size executable file, and it will download the whole setup after you start installing it to your computer. So I would recommend you to download offline installer, because online installer is a slow process. So you can download this from here, download Drightforex offline installer. You can get the setup from here, the whole setup. So there is the setup, start download. Okay, I have already downloaded this to my computer, so no need to install it again. After installing it to your computer, you have to click on this icon from here and allow it to your computer. After that, it will initialize to your computer. So it will start initializing here. Meanwhile, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, then do it now and click on the notification button so you won't miss any updates. Okay, you can see that it is initializing. Okay, it may take some time for the first time. Okay, now you can see that I have all the things here, like Android phone, WhatsApp, Instagram, and all the other things are here. So you can see that I can use all the things here, settings. Okay, you can see that here I have Android version of 4.2.2. If you download the latest version of Drightforex, you can get 4.4 KitKat version. So this is a very good emulator to use. I have Play Store and I can download any of the application just like my Android phone. I can get messages from WhatsApp, Instagram, and all other things I can do on my mobile. So that's all for this tutorial. Stay tuned to my other video tutorial very soon. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.